Hello, I'm Dimple. Welcome to My Joyful Journey. Today I'm going to prepare spicy green corn for evening snacks. Now kids are at home and they'll be asking for snacks. So today I'm going to prepare this. You watch it, then let me know the feedback. Like my video, share it, and also subscribe my channel. First you need to peel it off. Now cut it into pieces, wash it, add water, chili powder, salt, and little turmeric powder. Works as a antibiotic, so for each and everything I add turmeric powder. Now boil this. Now grind ginger, chili, onion, coriander leaves, garlic. Grind it together. Done with grinding. Drain out the water. Now add green masala. Mix it well. And little salt. Add lemon. Spicy green corn is ready to eat. Mouth watering. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Keep watching my videos. Bye bye.
Very tasty, spicy, little salt.
Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Bye bye.